Hello, dear sweet learners. How are you? I hope you all are well. I am also well by the grace of Almighty God. But now we are facing a crucial time because the COVID-19 problem is all over the world. It's not only our problem. In this period, our government has taken a fantastic initiative, that is online class. Now, I am going to take an online class. Welcome everybody. But before going to our main job, I want to introduce myself. I am Malay Roy, head teacher, Amtala Manishanta Government Primary School. It is under Dakok Upazila in Khulna district. Okay, dear students, now I am going to take a class of grade 3 students in English subject. Okay, dear students, please look at these pictures. Here you can see 4 pictures. Can you imagine what's the pictures about? You all are correct. These all pictures are about friendship. Okay, dear students, today our lesson is my friend. We learn about my friend. It is unit 35, lesson on 2 and 3, page 70. Okay? Here you can see a picture. Can you imagine what's the picture about? Yeah, you are right. It's about a friendship. Here you can see 2 boys. They are friends. Okay?
Friend.
Friend. That means a person with whom one has a bond of mutual affection. Friend is a person with whom one has a bond of mutual affection. Okay? Yeah, you can see in the picture. Okay? And 2014 year, it is? Year means the period of 365 days or 366 days in leap years starting from the 1st of January. Okay? Year means the period of 365 days or 366 days in leap years starting from the 1st of January. Okay, dear students. Dear students, what can you see in the picture? Yeah, here is a picture of playing. Some boys are playing here and they are also playing cricket. Okay?
Play.
What do you mean by play? Play means activity engaged in for enjoyment and recreation especially by children. Okay? Play means activity engaged in for enjoyment and recreation, especially by children. Okay? Dear students, can you make sentence by the words? The first word is friend. Yes, Rafiq is my friend. Such kind of sentence you can make. Okay, Anik is my friend. Anik is Radhik's friend, etc. You can make so many sentences like this. Next word, yeah. Who can make sentence to use the word? You, right? I am 10 years old. You're right. You can make so many sentences like this. I am 50 years old. I am 30 years old. I am 19 years old. And so on. And the last word is play. Play. You can make sentence like this. I play football. They are playing cricket. I am playing badminton. So on. You can make such kind of sentences. Okay, dear students. Dear students, please listen the audio. Okay, dear students. Listen to the audio attentively.
I'm 8 years old. Anik is my friend. He's 8 years old, too. We go to Ajbari Primary School. We are in the same class. Anik sits next to me. In the afternoon, we play football.
Okay, dear students, you are listening a radio in this time. Now, I will read the passage and all of you, please listen to it attentively. I am Radhik. I am 8 years old. Anik is my friend. He is 8 years old too. We go to Rajbari Primary School. We are in the same class. Anik sits next to me. In the afternoon, we play football. Okay? I read again and all of you follow me. I am Radhik. I am 8 years old. Anik is my friend. He is 8 years old too. We go to Rajbari Primary School. We are in the same class. Anik sits next to me. In the afternoon, we play football. Okay, dear students. Now, you can see here are some questions. Okay? And I think all of you will answer the questions. The first question is, how old is Radhi? Okay? Who can tell the answer of this question? I think all of you will tell the answer of this question. Okay? 8. Radhib is 8 years old. Okay? The second question is, what is his friend's name? Yeah, its answer is Anik is his friend's name. Okay. Next question is, how old is Radhib's friend? Funny, okay? Radhib's friend name is Funny. What school do they go to? And its answer is Rajbari Primary School. Okay? Rajbari Primary School. Next question is, where does Radhib sit in the class? And its answer is next to me. You can see in the text next to me, but when you will give answer or you will write answer, you will write Radhib sits in the class next to Pani. Okay? Next to Pani. And last question is, what do they do in the afternoon? Yeah, its answer is play football. Okay, dear students, I know that all of you will answer these questions. Okay? Now, you can see about Radhib's life. Okay? There are 6 pictures here. In the first picture, you can see a boy and he is Radhi. Okay? In the first picture, you can see the boy and he is Radhi. And in the second picture, you can see 2 boys. And they are Anik and Radhi. They are friends, you know that. And in the third picture, you can see those 2 boys and they are going to school. Okay? And they are going to Rajbari Primary School. And in the fourth picture, you can see their school, and their school's name is Rajbari Primary School. Okay? And in the fifth picture, you can see many boys, and they are in the class. Yeah? And in the last picture, you can see Anik and Radhib. They are playing football. Okay? They are playing football. Okay? So Rajiv passes his life every day in this way. Okay? Dear, now I want to play a fantastic game with you. Okay? Can you guess which game we will play now? Yeah, we will play King's game. Okay? Here you can see three words. The first word is play. The second word is yeah, and the third word is friend. Now, I can remove a word from these three words, okay? And you will tell which word is missing, okay? Which word is missing? Yes. Friend. The word friend is missing here. Thank you, dear students. Dear students, we are learning about Rajiv's life and about Rajiv's friend. So all of you will write a paragraph about your friend. Okay? You will try to write a paragraph about your friend. Here are five questions. What is your friend's name? How old is your friend? How old is What school do you go to? Where does your friend sit in the class? What do you do in the afternoon? You will try to write the paragraph to answer these five questions, okay? And you must try to write the paragraph at least five sentences, okay? Dear students, we are going to finish our class now. No more today. I hope all of you will stay home and stay safe, and you must listen to your parents' words, and you must watch Sanskrit television, and you must listen to Bangladesh Betar. Okay? Thank you. Goodbye, students.